Legacy, legacy.
Do we call this the work of the Holy Spirit?
The greatest thing you've ever seen in your life. Prophesy over them 10 times. Start to...
Did Christ lay down his life for this deception? We call this the move of the Holy Spirit.
I don't know, but she sounds safe to me.
These false teachings will only damage your soul and leave you in hell. So please, let's wake up.